Now, this is a really interesting statue. What do you notice about it?
It's got an eagle claw!
And a lion paw!
And a snake tail!
This creature is called a Draconicus. He is the head of a pony and a body made up of all sorts of things. What do you suppose that represents?
The confusion! Evil! Chaos!
It's not chaos, you dodo!
Don't call me things I don't know the meaning of! And it is too chaos!
It's not! You're both wrong!
Hey!